shape. Well, here's your old shot to be pushing for first team level in the next year or two. Am I right? Playing 20s this year, 18s this year. Can you just get up to first team level? The first fucking shank pass you make, fucking touching the crowd and shouting at you. First bad touch you make, people in the crowd are shouting at you. That's why we're doing wee pass drills against Rowling. Then we one touch shanks and play around the corner. Boys, that's a 20 yard pass. We can't sing that out there. We'll fucking shut the house. Practice on your tactic, focus on your first touch, and focus on your delivery. Okay? That needs to be better. The finishing and the movement's quite good. It's the last one we're worried about here. We're not getting the proper thing out. Pass is bobbling up. Have him at the right back to control it, and we're hitting it up on his fucking chest or his fucking knee every time. Sing the ball out. These are all good players. Sing it out to him. One touch shot, deliver.
What am I doing?
I could use twice.
Jib.
Thank you.
Sorry, guys.
Jacko, just linger in there and finish anything that he drops.
Professor, do you want to shoot?
Four shots there.
Yeah,
that's
valid.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh. Oh.
All I'm saying is breaking my leg made my strikes better.
Just what I was wondering there, why? His base was far, but I haven't caught it.
No.
And he was coming here.
My shape was coming.
Swimming.